Hey guys, Eric from Gemini, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to power up your DJMIX 5000. To power on, connect the included power cable from the DJMIX 5000 to a nearby power outlet. Then, press the power button here. After about 4 seconds, the rings around the jog wheel glow red. Now, you're ready to rock. If you have any questions or concerns, reach out to me on Gemini's support page. This is Eric, and stay tuned for even more videos about Gemini's DJMIX 5000.